Hello, I'm Dr. Prakash Sansgiri. I'm a cardiologist. Joined cardiology in 1980 and have been subsequently working for a long time with critically ill cardiac patients. Been with Leelavati right since the onset, that is nearly about from 1997 onwards. This COVID epidemic is unprecedented. Unprecedented because there is a flood of people who have infected. Many of them have underlying cardiac disease. And because of these patients, most hospitals are preoccupied and are full with these patients. In the bargain, what I have been noticing is that those people who have other diseases, particularly for my branch, those people who have cardiac diseases, are neglecting themselves. Neglecting themselves because they are scared of coming to hospital for the fear of contracting the disease COVID. We at Leelavati Hospital have done our very best to segregate these two patients. That is, those people who have got infected with COVID and those who have got other diseases but without COVID. We have different set of staff. We have different set of wards. We have different set of entry levels for COVID patients. So they do not in any way come into contact with the other non-COVID patients. It is very important that those people who have got cardiac disease and are getting symptoms, they get treatment immediately. Now these people may be people who have got an acute heart attack, or those people with cardiac failure, or those people with irregular rhythm. If not treated in time, such patients can deteriorate, and I have seen many deaths occurring of these patients because they have refused to come to hospitals for treatment and have died at home. In Leelavati Hospital, we are catering to all sorts of patients who are non-COVID, and particularly in my field, that is cardiology. It is important to note that we have got separately segregated ICU for non-COVID patients so that they do not get infected with this disease. We also do perform procedures like angiography and angioplasty for these patients. Since April, I have done more than 20 to 25 patients who had acute coronary syndromes and needed angioplasty, and all of them have been successfully treated and gone home. In our cath lab, cardiac cath lab, we maintain the strict precautions to ensure to it that patients are comfortable and are treated appropriately. There is also the subset of patients who do get COVID and have become convalescent and require the procedure. These patients are adequately screened before and then subsequently treated appropriately. So it is important to know that people who have got cardiac disease do not fear coming to the hospital to get treated, and get treated when these people are stable. Unstable patients have bad outcomes. So do come to the hospital early. We will look after your welfare. We will look after a situation where we can treat you immediately and appropriately. Right from the time you enter the hospital, you will be screened. Once you're screened and found to have no symptoms or signs to suggest that you have no COVID infection, you are given a special channel which goes for the non-COVID patients. You are treated accordingly, you are looked after appropriately, you are looked after adequately, and you are looked after on priority. Waiting for complications to occur is bad. But if do occur, if you come with, say, an acute myocardial infarction and you come to Leelavati Hospital, we will immediately screen you. We know the best treatment for acute myocardial infarction is opening up the artery, either by doing a primary angioplasty or by giving medicines which are clot busters. This will be given to you on priority, immediately scanning for CT scan for the chest, as well as scanning for COVID infection is done. And within a short time, less than half an hour, the treatment is initiated and you get the benefit. Now, whether you come after 15 minutes of the onset of chest pain or you come after 5 hours, you will be given priority treatment. This is something I can assure you, and we have been doing it right from April onwards till the current date. So many patients have benefited and gone home happy. Please understand that we at Leelavati Hospital, particularly the Department of Cardiology, are here to help you day in and day out, even if it's an emergency at night. We are here to look after your welfare. We are here to ensure to it that your disease is immediately treated and you get the best treatment, the standard of care treatment, as early as possible to ensure to it that subsequent life and your heart are maintained trouble-free. Thank you very much.